everyone, DJ Ranma S here from Anime Jam Session, part of Voice of Geeks Network. We're at Katsucon 20. Place is big, it's packed, and today one of my featured guests is the one and only cosplay ambassador, Miss Yaya Han.
Hi.
Hi, Yaya. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, what brings you to Katsucon this year?
Well, I love Katsu. I've been coming here since 2000.
Yeah.
So, for me, it's been, you know, like, what, like 12, 13 years.
Wow. You're quite the pop. Yeah, it's like, soon as you come in, everyone just stops and goes,
well, I think cosplay is definitely very mainstream over the years.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And so, for me, I've been doing this for 15 years. The summer, 15 years.
Wow.
Like, very close. So, I've sort of grown up really
in the community.
It's really nice to see that people are really into it and appreciate cosplay.
That's good. So, what got you into cosplay in the beginning? Somewhere. We started at the bottom, and now we're here. So, besides cosplay, what kind of fun stuff do you like to do?
I work a lot, yeah. Of course, because I own my own business.
Yeah, how's that going?
It's going really great. You know, can't complain.
That's
really
good.
Very, very grateful for all my wonderful customers.
Mm-hmm.
And for me, it's about just spending time with friends, taking time for myself.
That's good. Now, I don't mean to bring this up, but probably a lot of people is giving you flack over heroes and cosplay and stuff.
Actually, on the contrary, for me, it's been a really amazing experience.
Good, because to be perfectly honest, I want to hear what your take was on it, because it's like no one's actually hearing your opinion about it. So.
I think I've been very vocal
yeah.
about it. When
okay.
the show was on, I was keeping up with it,
yeah.
and I was sort of talking to people online and on Facebook and Twitter about it. So
okay.
I think that I've been incredibly vocal
okay.
about it.
It's like
for everyone.
Entry level. It's like, come on into our world. Let's show you what it's all about.
That's,
you know?
That's really the overwhelming experience that I have. And we just finished filming 6 more episodes.
Yeah. I think you got me kind of excited too, so I'm definitely going to have to set my DVR for that. Now, another thing that's been popping up in the cosplay community is cosplay without consent. Evidently, we got some idiot fanboys out there, fangirls, who think it's okay to do this or do that when they're not supposed to. I mean, have you ever, how often do you find somebody to deal with this?
Well, I mean, I've been doing this for so long, I, you know, I count all kinds of things,
yeah.
but I think I know how to deal with it. Like, I think the important thing Right. And really turn it around into something positive and not make it spectacle about it. If you make it into a scandal, if you make it into a publicity stunt, then that is what's going to do for
our
fans.
Right.
Because we are all doing this as fans.
Exactly.
But cosplay has become such a big part of convention and geek culture that the attendees are viewing us as entertainment. So for them, we're part of the entertainment.
Right.
But to us, we're still doing this for fun. So you have to walk the line very carefully. So for me, I'm always very careful. I wear my costumes that are appropriate for each convention.
Mm-hmm. Amazing words, and I thank you for that. And a couple more, we'll wrap this up. So, favorite costume you've ever worked on?
If not a favorite, a favorite. Oh, there are so many of them.
Sort of like when you open up your closet and you're like, which one for this con? It's like,
it's like
you hear like the stage like music playing and all your costumes are just sliding back and forth, you know? You select this one, select this one, select that one, right?
Something like that.
Is there like a particular anime that's like a person's favorite anime that you would recommend to other people?
Oh, I'm really into the classics.
Like, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Those are my favorites.
Okay, before we wrap this up, do you have any, like, words of wisdom and encouragement to future cosplayers, con-goers that are watching this that just want to come on out and do anything?
Well, cosplay for yourself. Don't cosplay for anybody else. Don't let anything take you down. There's a lot out there that can take you down. Anything worthwhile doing.
Now those are some wise wisdom words from a great and awesome cosplayer. I'm Ranma, I'll see you next time.